As people rush to vaccine centers, the fear is that they could become super spreader hotspots because of the crowds present there flouting COVID protocol. Here's a report.
Mumbai, Thiruvananthapuram, Kolkata. Crowds at vaccine centers seem to have crushed vaccine hesitancy in India. While vaccine is a shield against the corona infection, vaccine centers could turn out to be super spreaders. Because no social distancing, incorrect masking, masks on the chin, nose exposed, the risk of catching COVID-19 infection is high even at vaccination centers.
We are at the NESCO vaccination center in the suburban area of Goregaon in Mumbai. First of all, have a look at the long queue outside the vaccination center. The biggest fear among the Mumbaikers these days is whether or not they will get the vaccine in time or not.
As some centers run out of vaccines, angry outbursts at the centers have become common.
हमारा रजिस्ट्रेशन सायन हॉस्पिटल में था अभी हम वहां गए वो बोलते नहीं है हमने बोला बीकेसी में पहला डोज लिया वहां जाएं क्या बोले हां वहां स्टॉक है तो हम टैक्सी करके आए अभी यहां पर और अभी यहां बोल रहे नहीं आप नंबर लेके जाइए
सेवन हिल्स में हमने फर्स्ट डोज लिया था वहां पे नहीं था तो हम यहां आए यहां भी नहीं है अब वापस घर जाएंगे
वहां पे भी बंद है फिर यहां पे आए
These long lines tell you the story of people standing to get the second dose of the vaccination, whereas on the other side, there are people waiting to get the first dose of the vaccine. There are senior citizens in this line and they are facing difficulties because standing in the sun, many of them have been standing from half an hour to some even one and a half hours. There is no clarity when they're going to get their form. Those who've got their form, there's no clarity when they're going to get the second dose of vaccine, but they are waiting, they are hopeful.
While vaccine is the only antidote to save India from this crisis, COVID inappropriate behavior is doing much more harm than anticipated, especially during the second surge.
The government and the health ministry have warned that only after taking a confirmed appointment booking on the COVID platform should one step out to the vaccine centers to get the jab. To avoid the sort of overcrowding that is being witnessed at this point. The question is, will people wait now as COVID surges and the vaccine remains the only antidote against the virus? With Bureau Reports, this is Milan Sharma for India Today.